Revu offers a couple of options for comparing revised documents. Compare documents and overlay pages both find differences among revisions of a document, but in different ways. Compare documents highlights the differences with cloud markups that are documented in the markups list. Overlay pages uses differing colors for each document to be compared, then stacks the documents on top of each other, which highlights the changes in the revised document, yet does not store anything in the markups list. To overlay pages, click Document, then Overlay Pages. Since there are no active documents, Revu automatically requests which files to use. Select the files you want to overlay, then click Open. Since each file selected acts as its own layer, an Add Layer dialog box appears, allowing for immediate customization. However, it's encouraged to leave the default colors alone, as they have been specifically chosen to make the overlay process work more smoothly. Click OK for each layer dialog box. You can add more files from the Overlay Pages dialog box. To bring up the Layers option, select a file, then click Modify. To adjust the order of the files, click the file and use the arrow keys. To remove a file, select the file and click the X. If the chosen documents aren't identical concerning size or placement, click Align Points. Click OK. A new document appears, highlighting the changes in color, while everything that hasn't changed stays in black.